What shall we use to fill the empty spaces where we used to talk?